ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my first account. First of all, let's see today's news. As usual, okay, we got selectable character and weapon pack. Okay, so this is not free, of course. Yep, the second anniversary memorial pack. Not good. I mean, not good for FTP, but yeah, if you're a spender, and you missed specific character and weapon, you can try to buy this. $20. Well, actually not really that expensive, but okay. I don't think I will buy that. Especially in my FTP accounts. No. Okay, so that's the only new thing actually. We can get selectable 5 stars character record crystal scout and 4 stars weapon record crystal purchase, the selectable ones. You can choose whichever you want, basically. Okay, so that's the only new thing today. And according to the plan, let's continue the scout, the free one. Yeah, let's do it in all of my accounts today, 8 accounts. And actually the chance to get 6 stars in this free scout, it's only 1%. If you do it on the normal banner, it is 3% actually, but yeah, on the free scout, it is only 1%. Okay, the 5 stars is still the same 3%, 4 stars the same 4% though. Okay, so let's do this. Let's hope for miracle today. Yeah, hopefully a 6 stars or 2. So ergo, starry punch. Okay, who knows? What? Knight? It is a sign of 6 stars, guys! Thank you so much, Argo. Wait, what? Only 5 stars? Oh, maybe the 6 stars will appear not on the first part. Okay, here we go, the 6 stars. Asuna, nice. You know, that was actually made me worried. Like, a bit. Okay. Wow, nice. A 5 stars and then a 6 stars. Okay, awesome. Asuna and... okay, this account doesn't have this Levi yet. Alright. A really, really nice start. Okay, so let's continue it on the next account, which is my second account. Okay, now my second account. I think this account got lucky yesterday, if I'm not wrong. I got 6 stars from the free scout. Yeah, I got 6 stars yesterday from the free scout because I didn't do the half price. So, okay, who knows, might going to get another 6 stars. Argo Star Punch! Oh! Okay, it's daylight. So if it's night, it is like, oh, you're going to get 6 stars. Maybe something like that. Oh, Yuki. Oh, my second account doesn't have this Yuki yet. Well, she was good, but as for now, she is maybe too slow and doesn't have frame lock. Okay, who knows, another 4 stars or 5 stars? Nope, only one. Yep, only one. Only this Yuki. Alright, not bad. At least I got a 4 stars. Okay, next account. My third account. Let's go. Okay. My third account now. Okay. So let's do this. Okay. Argo Star Punch! Okay. Night. Oh, daylight. Okay. Well, who knows? 5 stars. 4 stars. A very old Suguha, non-element. Okay, who knows more than one four stars? Only one. Well, maybe not bad, something that I don't have yet. Okay, next account, my fourth account. Okay, now my fourth account. Let's see if this account is going to be lucky. Okay. Ergo, Star Punch. Oh, Star Punch. Night? Oh, daylight. So it is in between of night and daylight. It's kind of more important than Argo's sparkle and things. Okay, 5 stars, nice. Oh, okay, the Shinon, the Circus Shinon. Okay. So am I going to get another 5 stars or 4 stars in the middle of it? Bam! Nope, only one. Okay, if only I got this earlier. Light Rod Elemental character, which I can use for the Talos of the Race ranking event last time. Okay, so the next account, my fifth account, let's switch. Okay, now my fifth account. Don't forget to log in daily, guys. A lot of free memory diamonds we can get from the daily login. So, Argo Star Punch. Night, daylight, and only blue. Okay, this is the first scout today that didn't even get any rainbow. Maybe. Okay, let's hope for at least a 4 stars. Not even one. Okay. Okay, so the next account. Ushi X account. Let's switch. Okay, Ushi X account. This account was lucky. Yesterday. It got this Alice. Very cool. Loving it. Who knows, today I might going to get additional 4 stars. I mean 6 stars. Argo Starry Punch. Whoa! 5 stars? Okay, this account have 2 6 stars now. Okay. Yu-Gi-Oh! Who knows? Okay, I got both of them, Alice and Yu-Gi-Oh! In this account. Okay, another rainbow. Wow, that's a really nice luck. Okay, 4 stars Asuna. Wow, 2 6 stars in this account, okay. Awesome, man. Okay, going to try the ranking even once again using this account, I think.
Boys!
So, okay, let's continue the scout. Ushi X2. Okay, Ushi X2 account now. Okay. Let's go. Let's do it again. Ushi Starry Punch! Not even rainbow. Okay. Not even a single rainbow. Okay, the last one. Japan account, let's switch. Okay, my Japan account now. Let's hope for a miracle once again. Okay, gotta go. Starry Punch! Punch! Okay, rainbow? Oh, daylight. So we can expect to get a 6 stars if it's night. Where is the rainbow? Not this one. So it's going to come in the middle. Not this one. Not this one. That was a sparkle, right? Okay, here we go. Is it going to keep 5 stars? Whoa! Yui! Oh, 100 hacking crystals, that's nice. Is that it? Yep, that's the only 5 stars. Well, not bad, 100 hacking crystals. Okay, so that's the scout result today. Okay, that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Good luck for your scouts. Today it was kinda lucky. 2 6 stars out of 8 accounts. And yeah, hopefully all of you guys who watch this video will also get your 6 stars. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't. And see you again next time. Bye bye. Sort out on a memory defrag global punch.